Hi, I am Larry Lucas and I'm seeking election to the State Senate from the newly formed District 26. District 26 is a diverse district of six East and West River counties and includes the Crow Creek, Lower Brule, and Rosebud Indian reservations. I am a strong supporter of education and I have a 100% voting record on bills supporting fair and adequate funding of our state-supported schools. As a former teacher, I personally know the unique challenges there are in rural South Dakota to recruit and retain teachers, administrators, and educational support personnel. We need to continue our investments in technology and science that have improved agriculture production. South Dakota succeeds when we invest in our schools, businesses, farms, and ranches. Government should not be giving big out-of-state corporations our taxpayer dollars when we need money here to develop 21st century work skills. The best government is a government that is closest to the families that live in our communities, cities, and counties. Taking away local control with statewide mandates like a statewide teacher and principal evaluation system or merit pay for teachers based on student test scores is a bad idea. These ideas need to be reworked with the local control standards of South Dakota included. I am a legislator who is not afraid to make a tough political vote by voting against the guns on campus bill. We send our students to college to become educated, not to serve as campus security. The legislature is a guardian and protector of our state universities and tech schools, and I believe it is more than reasonable to have policies in place to keep classrooms free from guns. Finally, it is important to work as a team when making laws. Throughout my time in the legislature, I have avoided partisan politics to focus on the issues at hand. I will continue to work to find middle ground and to seek compromise. I care about you and the issues that are facing South Dakota. I will be honored to represent you as your District 26 State Senator. I would like to thank PBS for recording and airing this election 2012 Meet the Candidates series.